In this tutorial, we're going to show you how you can take some sample Visual Basic code and apply it to your particular data. This code uses our Excel add-in CDX upstream to get zip code and other location-based data, such as latitude and longitude, and driving time and distance. So here we have a worksheet full of address data, and we'd like to get latitude and longitude for each of the addresses in this list. First, we need to add a VBA module. So we click on the Developer tab, then Visual Basic, and from the Insert menu, we select Module. And here's our brand new module ready for some code. So now we open the VBA Functions template. You can download this from the CDX Upstream links page. And from the Welcome tab, we click on the CDX LocateMP function on the left. This takes us to a worksheet with some sample address data in columns A through E. If we click on the Run Code button, latitude and longitude data are returned to the worksheet for each address. To see the code behind this, we click on View and Copy Code. This is the code we're going to copy to the new module we just created. So we click Copy, click OK, and then go back to the new module and use Ctrl-V to paste the code. We're not quite done yet. We still need to make some modifications. The code only covered a very short list of addresses, and our address list goes to row 100. So we change the loop range to 100. Our address data is also in columns A through E, as shown here, so we don't need to change any of this code. But we do want the latitude and longitude returned to column G, so we make that change here. Now we're ready to run the code. The name of the macro is CDXLocateMP, so we go back to our worksheet and click on Macros, and in the macros listed in this workbook, highlight CDXLocateMP. That was already done for us since it was the only macro we have. And click Run. And you can see the latitude and longitude being automatically returned to the worksheet. You can use VBA code to access any CDX Upstream function. If you'd like to know more about CDX Upstream or would like to try a free demo, please visit us at www.cdxupstream.com.